just completely chalk and cheese, isn't it? It's just such a different feeling. You know, last year to feel like you put in all that work and then you lose, and that's just, it's so gutting, and especially in the circumstances we were in. And then this year, you know, we worked really hard, we were an excellent team, we were really in it for each other, and we won. And that's just, that's exactly what you're in it for. You're in it to win the boat race, and it just feels, it feels great, it feels very good. You know, everything was different, and I sat there on the stay boat, and I said to Carl, this is going to be our day, and we just didn't let it not be our day this year. At some point, we called our race plan up to that point, and I knew obviously that we were in front, and then Oscar said, okay, we've got the clear water. And but like I said earlier, you never really relax, you never really feel you are ahead, but it just looks like there's a blue boat coming full speed towards you. And until I crossed the finish line, I was just going as hard as I could.
You know, I think particularly when you've got some sense of expectation, where maybe as favourites, to make sure you really go out and put your best stuff out there and not get drawn back. I think that was our concern, that we would get maybe drawn back into a race. I think that, you know, that perhaps there's a little element of that happened in the race, you know, that just the nature of those kind of contests. So I think it was just really urging the guys to, you know, to really row to their best, to be confident and aggressive, and but at the same time we always knew it would be close at the end.
You know, we didn't have the best start, and you know, we were sort of on the back foot, you know, almost straight away, and it's sort of pretty hard to turn things around, you know, when the other crew sort of have the momentum and you know, they've got aggression on their side and things like that. And you know, I think you're sort of forced to sort of be pretty brave with the way that you approach it. You know, the course is a long course, but you know, in reality the race is sort of won in a very short time frame, and you know, you get a sort of 20 stroke window at any stage to sort of close the door and seal the results, and so you know, you're basically just hanging on there when you're sort of three quarters of a length down, and you know, sort of putting everything you have into it to make sure that, you know, Oxford, you know, can't really take advantage of that, but you know, I guess all credit to them, they did.